The university student actress and human rights activist, Chinese-born Anastasia Lin, is taking on yet another challenge.
Millions have been imprisoned, tortured, and sexually assaulted.
Her father was receiving threats as a result of her outspokenness against human rights abuses in China. The more visible a target she may have become, ironically, the more protected she would become.
Her own life is at risk.
You don't need to be Miss World to be able to have the world hear you.